Bobby Tucker, we need to do a little fishing sometime, man.
Well, Jesse, you take it to know you can't.
Hey, man, Jesse. Hey, Mr. Tucker.
Hold on. How y'all doing? How you doing, young man?
Remember, man? She's all right. Let me get this Colt 45.
Get a gossip. Oh, bag your butt, son. You're doing too much nowadays, son. That malt liquor, what it do to you? What it do to you?
Hey, Jesse, they're taking the
hell
your back.
Hey, young man, you fucked up.
May 27, 2019, it is indeed fresh as fuck. Schlitz did blew the bull, folks. Got me some fucking, I went to the Amish market this morning, got me some fucking hot pickles. Got like habaneros and fucking shit in it, whatever. But today is the day. You thought I'd be a little bit more happier than that. But guess what, motherfuckers? It's going down. It's going down. 6 years on YouTube getting shit-faced, folks. And I'm going to do it the right fucking way. Drinking more liquor. 15-pack Schlitz Blue Bull out the fucking door. I got a 6-pack of Ballantine Ale. Was not the last one. Went in the back. They still got a whole nother case back that bitch. I got some Colt 45. I got some Moonshine. I'm fucking all set to go. Shout out to these fucking pickles. Let me get one of these bitches real quick. Delicious. Get the crack going. I mean, it's celebration time. It's time to celebrate, motherfuckers. James Montana 29. Yeah, that's me. Turns 29. I got about a month and some change left to do 29 videos. I believe I'm on number 8. I could be wrong. Who gives a fuck? Malt liquor. Delicious. Oh my God. Oh, that's delicious. Pickle juice cures hangovers, folks. Guess what else does? Malt liquor. Good day. Oh, bought a new Carhartt hat. That was not from the fucking Amish market. Bought a new Carhartt hat. What's up? What's up, bitches? You know you like that. So everybody's running around and crying about this YouTube going live shit. I have a laptop. I do not have a webcam. I might go live. I might hook that shit up and do it. Might not be this week. Might be next week. But be honest with you, that shit probably saved my fucking life. Good God, the amounts of alcohol that I drink on YouTube live. What are you going to do, folks? You're going to sit here and cry about it? Can't change nothing. 1,000 subscribers. Go down and subscribe to this fucking channel 1,000 more times. Make 1,000 troll accounts. Who gives a fuck? I'm going to keep doing what I'm doing. Whether that's fucking making a video like this or fucking live. Who gives a fuck? I'm drinking malt liquor. I'm winning. I didn't have work today either. I got shit-faced last night. That didn't mean I called out. It rained. We didn't work. That's why I got shit-faced. And pickles are fucking hot, folks. Jalapenos, I think serrano peppers in there. Delicious. Over to 6 years on YouTube, which is, it's a feat, folks. Some people last a year, some people last 2 years. After 3 years, you're in it. What brain seizure there for a minute, folks. Sorry about that. So 6 fucking years getting shit-faced. You guys see me at my best. You guys see me at my worst. I don't give a fuck, to be honest with you. I'm going to keep continuing to drink malt liquor on YouTube. I'm going to keep cussing out them fucking cunts that need to be cussed out. YouTube, fuck you. I'm going to do what I want. Ain't nobody getting rid of me. I got to leave in a fucking box, folks. Top 5 dead or alive. You heard it here first, folks. I'm going to make a shout-out video, and it's going to be a long, substantial shout-out video later on. This is just getting my day started. 1 o'clock. Time to start drinking. I'm going to go through my list and see my people, write them all down on the list, and I'm going to shout you out later. This is a celebration day. This is going to be a marathon day at James Montana 29. It's going to get overloaded, but I won't overload you too much. I'll make them count. That's one pipe. Maybe next time I'll get like the quart or something, whatever. Got a fucking crab pretzel log, delicious. But till then, take care of yourself and each other and go fuck your mother. What you know about that? Probably nothing. Verse 13. There it is, folks. 6 years on fucking YouTube. 6 glorious, sexy years on YouTube. Bah. Butt liquor.